And once you have your screws tight, slide your doors back over where you want them. You can move to one side and drop your doors into your track. Your snap buttons hit, and then lock, and then take your actuator tool. And then you're ready to install your core.